Mopar fam. Hope everybody out there is having a fantastic time. So today's video, guys, I just want to kind of give you an update on what's going on. I know I have not uploaded anything in the last couple weeks, and it's simply due to the fact I've just been extremely busy, guys. Other thing, I've been trying to get ready for the huge Mo Party event coming up in Kentucky that I will be taking Frostbite to. That event starts this weekend, so we are going to be hauling Frostbite a little over 500 miles from Georgia all the way to Kentucky to go to the Mo Party event. We're going to be doing some drag racing, and we're going to see some absolutely awesome Mopar content up there. They're going to be doing an Australian burnout contest, drag racing, slalom course, all kinds of stuff, all Mopar stuff, and it's going to be absolutely awesome. Torque Storm Superchargers will also be up there with their booth. So we're going to have Frostbite in the booth hanging out with Torque Storm Superchargers. Simply said, guys, this event is going to be the most epic event that I've ever went to. We're going to see all kinds of different Mopar stuff, lots of racing. It's just going to be absolutely awesome. Hopefully, Frostbite does really good and we can take home another win. And hopefully we can win another one of the True Street classes. That would be absolutely awesome if we could pull out another win. So that's coming up this weekend. I'll be getting tons and tons and tons of Mopar content for you guys. All different types of cars and trucks. We're gonna see trucks, cars, Challengers, Chargers, Jeeps, you name it. If it has a Hemi in it or some sort of a Mopar is going on with it, it's gonna be at Mo Party. That's the other reason we have Frostbite Express over here. I'm about to do a fuel filter change on it, oil change, and basically just get Frostbite Express ready to go for the 1,000-mile trip that we're going to be putting on it with Frostbite behind it. So that's kind of what's been going on. I've been getting the truck ready, my trailer ready, Frostbite ready, and just, like I said, just been extremely busy trying to plan for this event. Also want to let you guys know, Torque Storm Superchargers has also just released their twin supercharger kit for the Hemi platform. So yes, now you can get twin Torque Storm Superchargers installed on your Hemi for basically the cost of one Pro Charger, guys. That is insane. So definitely go check that out. Their website will be in the description of this video. Definitely go check out the new twin kit offered for the Hemi and Mopar engines. Absolutely awesome. And maybe sometime in the future, we'll have two of those units on Frostbite. That would be absolutely sick. So I've been doing a little bit of looking ahead for the weather, and it's looking like we're gonna have mid to maybe upper 70s temperatures for that weekend. Motorcycle. So weather's gonna be pretty good. Weather's gonna be probably better than we've had it down here in Georgia lately. So we should have a, you know, maybe one of the best DAs that Frostbite has seen in a long time. So hopefully we get some good numbers. The truck is absolutely still the same as it was. We haven't changed anything. We haven't added anything besides the torque converter. That we really haven't got a lot of hits on yet. So hopefully we see some good numbers and some good air and go whoop some ass. That's pretty much my goal. I want to go up there, have fun, compete, see if we can win something, and just go enjoy hanging out with all the other Mopar guys up there and the Torque Storm crew. Something else that I want to bring up that will be going down with Frostbite sometime this winter. When the tracks close up, most likely, and we have some time. So I've been talking with John over at Cope Racing Transmissions, and the plan is we're going to be running one of his 46 RE built transmissions and swap kits. That is the goal. That's the plans. When he slows down with his shop a little bit and he has some time, and as well as when I do, we're going to try to get Frostbite up to Indiana, to his shop, and do a 46RE Cope Racing transmission build, complete swap kit on frostbite. That's the plan. So definitely excited for that. That's going to be a huge major upgrade to frostbite. Definitely going to put the truck on another level, and it's honestly going to be awesome is the best thing I can say about it. And I'm super stoked to have John working on frostbite and helping grow this channel more and making frostbite faster. Definitely want to thank him for everything we're going to be doing here soon in the wintertime when we get some time to get everything put together. But that's the plan, so stay tuned for that. Cope Racing transmission going in frostbite. This will be a full manual valve body transmission. So it will still be race car. It will still be a automatic transmission, but it will be a manual valve body. And what that means is I will be responsible for shifting every gear, as in coming out of park, going into first, second, third, fourth, and reverse. The computer will no longer shift the transmission or the truck at all. It'll all be me. We will have a trans brake on this transmission. We will be able to do trans brake launches, which is going to be absolutely epic and definitely lower our 60 foot times tremendously, especially when we do some suspension work. The trans brake and stall converter is going to be awesome. We may throw in a two-step with that combo, maybe, so we can build a little bit of boost, but just having that trans brake is going to be so much more of a difference on a 60 foot time. It's not even going to be funny, guys. So like I said, I'm super stoked. I can't wait for that to go down this winter, but that's the big thing happening soon. And as you can see, guys, the channel's been growing very good. We're just about to hit 10,000 subscribers. I think we're about 500 more away. So yeah, guys, we're only about 500 more subs away, and we'll be hitting that 10K, and then we'll be able to do the 10,000 subscriber giveaway. A lot of you guys have been following that and know what's gonna go down with that, but make it short and sweet. When we hit the 10K, I'm gonna do an awesome giveaway. Somebody's gonna be lucky enough to win an awesome prize. I'll go ahead and tell you, basically, one of the choices will be a single nozzle nitrous kit from Nitrous Express. So that'll be an option for the winner for a nitrous kit. I may do a snow performance water meth kit as an option as well. So you have a choice between a nitrous kit, a snow water meth kit, and I haven't figured out what the other choice may be. I might do, cash gift card or something to one of the vendors I've been working with, like Torque Storm. Maybe I'll put some money towards them as a credit if you're really interested in getting a supercharger. You know, it wouldn't be a tremendous amount. You know, we're probably talking $300 to $500, but that might be an option as well if you're super interested in doing that. But anywho, guys, stay tuned to the channel for the giveaway. It's gonna be coming up pretty soon. I'm guessing another 500 subs, we're probably a couple more weeks away from hitting it. But other than that, guys, I mean, that's pretty much it. Just want to give you an update what's going on, why nothing's been loaded on the channel the last couple weeks, and what to expect. So yeah, hang tight. We're gonna have some awesome Mopar content coming up this week when I get back from Kentucky with frostbite from Moparty. If you get the chance, if you're close by Kentucky, go check it out. It's gonna be an awesome event right in Kentucky. They're doing it on Beach Bend Raceway. Supposedly it's a very good dragway. Lots of people talk about how well they hook up and do on that track. So I'm definitely interested in hitting that track and giving it a whirl. I've pretty much only raced down here in Georgia on Atlanta Dragway and another one down south. So being on any other drag strip is gonna be very, very cool to me. So definitely looking forward to the experience. So as always, guys, stay safe out there. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you on the next one.